I am trying to go that way as much as possible. Okay, guess not. Let's try it this way. Yeah, this is gonna be a bit harder. Okay, now I am getting lost. Trying to go away from the hole that I started at. But I kinda lost my sense of direction right now. So that's not that good. Kinda lost. Yeah. But it looks different. It wasn't in this many kind of places before, or dead ends. So it's definitely not the same way I'm going. Yeah, here we go. Okay, two ways. Nothing special over there, I guess. Let's just take a random way. Hope for the best. Not that way, definitely. What about here? Dead end? No? Yeah. Dead end. And one more dead end. And again. Right now I'm just following the left side again. And it worked. Here we go. I have to check that just first. Obsidian over there. Let's take a quick look around here and see if there's any chests. Oh. Because I haven't really found any chest at this tree. And I thought that the rest of all the chests are at each of the towers. So maybe I was wrong on that. It could maybe be on that obsidian place. Oh, it's somewhere in the maze. And I don't really want to check all the places in the maze. So, yeah, let's just take a quick look. Yeah. Yeah, random blocks of obsidian. That's kind of weird. Well, I guess that was it for this tower. And now I can go take a boat this time. It's not even as long as the other tower, but whatever. So, I think that's the next one. But I wanna get this lever to safety first. I'm not really sure how to get out of a boat correctly, but it seems that if you hold space or the jump key and moving backwards at the same time, it's like you're making a super jump and getting away from the boat. So it doesn't damn it. You don't land on it and then it don't destroy. So yeah. Oh, that's a chest over here. Oh. Oh, let me out of this. Just saw this one. Okay. So I think I have found what, 7 of the chests maybe. I'm actually not sure right now. I've lost 2. Okay, so that's 80. Now I would have had if I didn't die with those 2. Okay, that's not even that long out here. It seems like the boats are really slow. I'm not sure if that's meant to be in the new update. Okay. This is definitely not safe. I'm gonna take this one at a time. Okay. I got a diamond pick. Not sure if I'm supposed to use that. Oh, spawner. Yeah. I should probably not have it on peaceful then. Creeper spawner. I haven't really seen that before. Yeah, this is way too easy when it's on peaceful. But then again, I don't have any weapons and equipments, so it's kind of weird to make a fighting level. And marsh cobblestone. Guess that's the only way to get up again. Yeah. Okay, this was definitely too easy, but I don't have any sword, so I don't really want to fight anything, or I cannot fight anything. It's gonna take, yeah, a million hits to just kill one thing. That's kind of stupid. Yeah, anyways, that would have been nice if you had equipment. So, yeah, just moving on. That was a quick one. I'm probably gonna have a lot more trouble with that one. That was the third tower. Oh, I have one in the Nether too. Okay. So, yeah, that's definitely gonna take some time. It's tall and it's ice. That's gonna be a good combination. At least I don't see any slow blocks or cactus jumps. That would have been worse. Whoops. Fourth tower, the Tower of Ice. Have you ever played a KZ map on Counter-Strike 1.6? And yeah, I actually have. Oops. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, great start. I haven't really done anything like this in a while, so yeah, it's gonna be a new start to me, or whatever you can say. Yeah, that's a long jump. I think that I can only do one jumps if I don't sprint, because it's ice. Oh my god. Oh god damn, this is gonna be annoying. Yeah, this is probably gonna make most of the people give up. No checkpoints or anything. kind of. Yeah, that's gonna be a pain. Almost at the door.